Hello again. In this episode, we will explain how to use Markdown in Joule to receive explanations for code lines. Let's access a table in the ABAP development tools, such as the change in transport table. Once the dictionary table is open in the ABAP development tools, you have the capability to copy text and paste the copied text into the Joule chat view. It's important to note that Joule accepts text formatted in Markdown. To insert code, enclose the text with single back quotes. For instance, if you're interested in learning about the database annotations in the table, here's how you can add them to the Joule chat. Ask the question, what are these database table annotations for? Surround the copied annotations with single back quotes and paste them into the Joule chat. This allows the inserted text to be recognized as source code, and Joule will display it as plain text. Shortly after, Joule responds and the answer will appear directly in the Joule chat, and you will receive a detailed explanation of the database annotations you have asked for. Briefly summarized, this feature assists you in utilizing Joule capabilities to send source code to ABAP AI effectively. To directly interact with source code, there is a much more convenient way through the context menu Joule. Note that the context menu only appears in systems where Joule is available and the feature is enabled. If it's neither available nor enabled, users won't see this menu option at all. Utilizing Joule's features is simple and intuitive. Simply mark any source code snippet and access the explain option via right click. Using Joule, the information is immediately displayed right there for the user. Transparency is key in Joule. Now let us see how it works. Therefore, let us jump back to the previous query. In this query, the object automatically identified and labeled as attached object in your Joule chat is provided to clearly show the context used for the query. For those who are familiar with ADT links, by using the ADT link feature, the dedicated editor is opened and specific code segment is marked. Requesting Joule to explain text annotations through the context menu has the advantage of inserting the annotations as source code in Markdown format into the Joule chat. This allows users to easily revisit the conversation later and comprehend what was explained. So what did we see? Well, we saw how easy it is to mark any source code snippet and choose explain from the context menu to instantly gain clarity and transparency on the context of the code.